Hi, my name is Waleed Mair. I'm a Microsoft Technical Trainer from Dubai, UAE. I have been a trainer for just over 15 years, and I have been with Microsoft for around 5 years now. The training I typically deliver are Azure Infrastructure, Security and Compliance, Security Operations, AI, and Copilot courses. You can find me on LinkedIn at aka.ms/WaleedMair. After completing this course, as an Azure Administrator, you should be able to manage the cloud services that span storage, networking, and compute cloud capabilities with a deep understanding of each service across the full IT lifecycle. Typically, cloud administrators use Azure Portal, and as they become more proficient, they use PowerShell and command line interface, as you will learn in this course. This specific course is divided into 5 key skill areas, which we will cover in 11 modules. In the first key area, you will look at manage Azure identities and governance, and cover module 1, 2, and 3. In the second key area, we'll look at configure and manage virtual networking, and cover module 4, 5, and 6. In the third key area, we'll look at implement and manage storage, and cover module 7. In the fourth key area, we'll look at deploy and manage Azure Compute Resources, and cover module 8 and 9. For the last and the fifth key area, we'll look at monitor and backup resources, and cover module 10 and 11. So let's get started.